Hi guys, in this video I will show you how to fix your mouse if it doesn't work with a new Unity input system. Go to Window, Analysis and Input Debugger. In this tab you see the options menu. You have to switch off Simulate Touch input from mouse or pen. Let's check. My mouse doesn't work right now. When I switch this Simulate Touch input from mouse or pen, you see that in debug I get the mouse clicks. I hope this will help you too. Thank you for viewing.